We are on the site of the former Snowdon building, a Monongahela bank that was torn down about a year ago now here in downtown Brownsville. It had to be demolished because of the fact that it was falling into the street.
Case Technologies, along with Autodesk, we started a project back in Volterra, Italy about 6 years ago to digitally preserve some of the most important archaeological and architectural sites in the world. And it introduced us to this whole idea of digital preservation and how powerful that can be for a community. We use scanners that digitize every little detail about the building in a three-dimensional way. We like to think of it as like a time capsule. We've captured this building in time so that it can be with us forever virtually. The buildings that we had captured here, as you can see, are no longer here. So the fact that we were able to scan them before they were demolished, we now have that digital twin of what they used to be. We can now take that data, which is incredibly accurate, and we can reconstruct the building back to its former glory.
This is the Union Station building. It's the original corporate home of the Monongahela Railroad.
The exciting thing about Brownsville right now, from Autodesk's perspective, is that Brownsville is a big piece of what's new.
Autodesk, seeing the work that we had done here, taking that data and imagining what would have been like had they not been torn down, but if they could have been rehabilitated into a new building. We were showing this data to Paul, and Paul's a partner of ours, and Paul came up with this great idea to turn this data into this.
What you see with historic preservation are these opportunities that start to bubble up that are not about the past, but they're about the future.
We've also extended this as an educational program with the Brownsville High School students. Giving them this reconstructed model, they can go in using gaming software and other modeling software, start to interact with it. They're learning about technology using a historic building from Brownsville. They're adding additional features to the model, lighting, materials and the train with smoke coming out of it, etc. And they just love it. And the testimonials we have from the students are just remarkable. You know, we've had tearful testimonials from students saying, "This has given me so much confidence and I can't believe I'm actually able to do this stuff."
The digital step is valuable because it enables people without a living memory to actually see the building restored. The digital restoration of the project really allows people's imaginations to transcend time and then allows them to begin to even have a conversation about what the future could look like. Brownsville, as a leader in the American Revolution and as a leader in the Industrial Revolution, is now ushering in a new era of Industrial Revolution. This is the model for how the world is functioning. And this is the model for our students, and not just our local students, but now students worldwide.
And so I like to say that the work we do is with the design heroes, and we do this because we're all committed to making the world a better place.
Oh, damn. It's always